So, you want to hear another story, huh? One where the very fate of Pandora hangs in the balance? If not, too bad, I'm telling you anyway. First, there was the Vault, an alien prison opened with a mystical key. To the warriors who opened it, the Vault was just a container of tentacles and disappointment. They vanished into the wastelands, certain that the Vault held no treasure at all. They were wrong. The Vault's opening triggered the growth of Iridium, a priceless alien element. Soon, the rare and valuable mineral emerged all across Pandora. Its appearance attracted many, including the Hyperion Corporation. They came to Pandora to mine Iridium and bring order to the savage planet. Through their excavations, Hyperion uncovered evidence of an even greater vault. Their leader vowed to find it, to use its power to civilize the Borderlands, once and for all. But Hyperion weren't the only ones searching for the next vault's alien power. The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted. Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets. Some would call them adventurers. Others call them fools. But I call them vault hunters. Our story begins with them, and with a man named Handsome Jack.
Thank you. Great. Another dead Vault Hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy. Wait a minute. You're not dead! Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4P TP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap. Or they would if any of them were still alive, or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a Class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, friend. Let's get you inside. Man, now that I've met a mighty Vault Hunter, I can finally join the Resistance in Sanctuary, take visions again. Jack, you're killing my butterfly! And repair my central processor, so I stop thinking out loud! I wonder what it's like to have a belly button.
Everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you. To Handsome Jack, Pandora needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
Apart from the excruciating pain, this is great! I've been waiting for a mighty Vault Hunter to help me reach Sanctuary! I will be your wise leader, and you shall be my fearsome minion!
Ha 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 ha!
Great! Just let me get this door open and we'll hunt ourselves a Bullymon. Onward, seeing eye minion! Let me know if I'm gonna run into anything. Boom! I'll just assume you didn't see that. Even though Knuckle Dragger blindsided me, I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my eye in Frostbite Crevasse.
Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the City of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe. Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe.
Bam! Right
to Sanctuary.
Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work here.
Vault Hunters show up. Vault Hunter looks for the new vault. Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You seeing the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
My eye just switched back on! I see a tough-looking minion and an incredibly handsome robot, which means that whoever has my eye is very close! If you would, retrieve my eye for me. Oh, and I apologize for saying wall sphincters. I say that a lot when I'm frightened. Got my eye? Great! Now I just gotta find someone to put it back into me. Much as I'm sure you'd like to jam your fist into my skull, optic surgery is best
left to professionals. My pal Hammerlock in Myersburg can fix me up. Alon C.
Myersburg is on the other side of this Hyperion barge. Let's say we cut through it, chum. Ha! This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play. And open!
Intruders detected. Rocking door.
Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bugs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
When you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion.
This way to Southern Shelf, minion! Let's go! Whenever you're ready, buddy! Minion, roll out! Keep your wits about you, Minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We played games like Dodge the Blowtorch and Don't Get Dunked into the Pool of Acid. I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1,000,000 to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass-murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits!
Bam!
Captain Flint's bandits attack, then Claptrap shows up. I must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Vault Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me? Got a proposition for you, Vault Hunter. You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful. Then what handsome Jack will do to you? What is wrong with you boys? Just kill that slag leg so we can get our reward!
Come on!
Oh no! Bully bongs!
I'm gonna kill you! Yeah!
I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two bullets in a mag. Two cannibal midgets in a fat guy's ribcage.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
Hey,
pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service. I came out here to research the bully moles for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run-in with Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits, unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a hero like you. Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please. Now, I need only connect this to this, and... That should do it!
Ha ha! I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Minion! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This glacier's full of nothing but murderers or jerkbags, like that Hammerlock dude!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for you. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about bringing peace to the frontier, then shoots unarmed men, women, and children like it was going out of style. Ah, I'm spouting exposition again, aren't I? Apologies! Ah! There you are. Come on, work, curse you! Ah, fecal matter. The bounty board's broken. The Resistance must have disconnected it before they left for Sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs.
I feel more badass.
Oh, well, just speak to me instead. No, Captain. In Lyersburg, I see no reason that wild bullymong should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your Echo device.
Free of bully mongs. The
This would be an even greater achievement if anyone in Lyersburg was still alive to celebrate your victory, but still, well done!
Please make Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible, would you? If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old... Raider safe house. Take the elevator up.
I always buy guns you don't need. Haven't found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you. Always happy to do business with a vault hunter.
Yeah.
Of course, I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate with it.
Ah, what a kidder! Just get a new fuse for the elevator and ignore what he said about that power box.
Yeah.
suggestion? You could shoot the fuse box to shut off the electricity, then grab the capacitor.
Oh! Maybe grab it with your teeth!
In general, ignore any advice Claptrap gives you.
Just plug that fuse into Brewster's power box, and you'll be able to ride the elevator!
Challenging. That was cool.
Got the elevator working, have you? Great. Now simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the Resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary. Well done. Now, we can see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
Stay alive out there. Buy from me if you want to live. I'm at you.
Protection from bullets, ho! Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bullymong? If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong. The answer is no, you are sad, and I have no desire to speak with you further.
Gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary. Let's go this way!
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill you. Jack's gonna pay us, and I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper Clan, as in Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're called that. They're called that because they rip people's flesh off.
Hey, how did Buckle suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death on that? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
We've hijacked the train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town. We just need... Oh, damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
You've discovered one of Helena Pierce's audio logs. She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the Anti-Hyperion. Assistance. I'd be very interested to know what became of her. If you could find the rest of those audio logs, I would be more than happy to pay you for them.
Squad!
Button Masher!
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
Thank you.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about, he's a sculpture.
Thank you.
Show you the area you should shoot after I move away, which I will.
But I'm totally convinced you understand the instructions that I'm relaying to you. Do you understand? I know it's kind of complicated, but just stick with me, okay? Look, when it's okay for you to shoot this gate with the cannon, I'll say something like, shoot the gate with the cannon now! But that was just a test, right? You didn't shoot the gate when I said that, which was good. Shoot the gate with the cannon! Also, another test. Doing it now, minion. Actually, I'm getting bored. Just shut the gate now, for realsies.
Challenge down.
Raindrop's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
Playing these pre-recorded messages on a loop. Well,
right answer for you. A red hot poker to the eye. Isn't that right, Claptrap?
It was just a question, Mr. Flint.
That's Captain Flint to you.
No. I can handle a grenade.
Critical.
Minions of bona fide badass!
tossing grenade! Grind them up!
Thank you. Autogun deployed!